Welcome back, everyone. Spaghetti squash may not always be on your radar as a go-to food for dinner, but it should be. Chef Terry Cole with Country Club Market is here today with a hearty and a very healthy recipe that we can whip up tonight. Terry, thanks for joining us today.
Oh, my pleasure, Molly.
This is beautiful.
This is just something going into the new year to eat healthy. Mm-hmm. It's really quick. This is how the butternut squash looks. What did I say?
Butternut.
Because
we were talking about butternut, because I like butternut squash. I've never done this spaghetti.
Thank you. Okay. So spaghetti
squash. All right.
Looks just like this. Cut it in half. Scoop out the seeds. Again, you can roast these just like pumpkin seeds.
All right.
So what I've done is just cut it in half and then set it up on the sheet pan. Little olive oil spray, salt and pepper, and it takes just about a half an hour, 45 minutes to roast.
In what oven? About a 350?
It's a 400, actually.
All right.
And then take and just, it's really cool, isn't it, how this just comes out of there?
It shreds like spaghetti.
Yep.
Now, we were talking before during the commercial because you cannot do this with butternut squash.
Nope.
So, hence spaghetti. And it does have a different flavor too, doesn't it?
Yep, and it's just really fun and unique and inexpensive. It's just like the butternuts and the pumpkins, and it just shreds just like this.
Very easy to do.
And so good for you and so healthy. And then what I've done here in the blender, I've made a pesto out of spinach.
Okay.
So you're getting a lot of the good nutrients from spinach. Of course, there's...
You did fresh spinach?
Fresh spinach.
How much?
I filled this twice just for this. Okay. The recipe will give you all of the inclusive. And there's Parmesan cheese, toasted pine nuts, and the traditional basil. Mm-hmm. I added the Parmesan cheese actually afterwards.
Okay.
It still gives it a lot of the flavor and more texture. Mm-hmm. So with this then, we'll just, whoopsie.
And then a little bit of olive oil in that as well. Okay.
Stir that in.
A beautiful presentation.
And then just additional pine nuts for texture, like what I've done with your serving. And then I added just the tomatoes for additional color and some more nutrients.
That's wonderful.
Roasted red peppers, what have you, and some bread, and it's just a really good vegetarian dish.
As we said, hearty and healthy.
Or a side dish.
Mm-hmm.
And you could serve it
really,
with chicken.
It does. It's very, very hearty, nice and spicy, peppery.
Uh-huh.
All right, tell us about classes you've got coming up.
Yeah, I do. Thank you for asking. And in February, I'm going to start with a new healthy series, and this will be featured along with lots of other easy healthy eating as we all start the new year out.
How do we get a hold of you, Terry?
CountryClubMKT.com is my site, and 515-987-5957.
And this recipe you can get if you go to KCCI.com. Thank you very much for making us hearty and healthy.
Thanks,
we'll be back with a look at stocks.